A church in Morristown that was damaged in a fire is now getting a new life. Members of the Roe Junction Church broke ground on a new sanctuary today. Leaders say it is the first step in rebuilding. In March of last year, the church caught fire during a severe thunderstorm. It has served the Morristown area for more than 100 years.